Kunashe Studios. Presenting virtual award winner ceremony for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021. Are sitting at number 1, Adokas Moy. Sitting at number 2, Elizabeth Manyo. Sitting at number 3, Bishop Charles Jonase. And congratulations, the Kunashe Gospel Top 50 ceremony. Brought to you by Kunashe Studios. Kunashe Studios presenting virtual award winner ceremony for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021. Sitting at number 1, Adokas Moy. Sitting at number 2, Elizabeth Manyo. Sitting at number 3, Bishop Charles Jonase. And congratulations, virtual award winner ceremony for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021. Brought to you by Kunashe Studios.
Gamuchirai kuchirongwa Kunashe Gospel Top 50. Uko kwatiri kupa imibayiro yakasiyana siyana. The best female gospel artist in 2021, the best male gospel artist in 2021, the best ever. Muchazvinzwira kani. Almost 70,000 people voted with 3,000 comments and 500 shares. 120 artists contested in this exciting show. Position for 2021 Kunashe Gospel Top 50 was a USA-based artist, Bishop Charles Jonas.
Hey, 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 Kingdom greetings, saints, wherever you are. Kingdom greetings to Worshiping Warriors family. To us, you are not a fan group, you are a family. Kingdom greetings to Kairos community churches everywhere that are standing with us and supporting us. To my friends, bishops and pastors of different churches that stand with the Worshiping Warriors music, we want to say Kingdom greetings and a big thank you. Thank you, because none of us is as good as all of us put together. Today we receive this award from Kunashe Studios with great humility, knowing that to you it may have been just a vote, but to us it's a miracle. We come to this world loaded, Our effort is to leave this world empty, because there is no dustbin for human beings. The biggest room in life is for improvement. We love you guys. Thank you, Kunashe. Thank you, friends and family. Thank you for those who voted for this. Ndimwari anorangarira song. We want you to know that this year, 2022, we have three albums that are already in studio that are being cooked, and we want to ask for your support, your continued support. Izokwenzeka lento. This thing will come to pass because you and I are kingdom sons and kingdom daughters, and what we are about to do is we are a miracle that is waiting to happen. We are waiting to manifest at the platform of great, great exploits. So love you guys. My family and I would want to appreciate as we receive this award. We are receiving it on behalf of everyone who voted, everyone who supported. From our producer, Nkoma Tinashe Mtandwa, shout out to you. What an awesome, awesome man of God. God bless you. And to everybody who has shared, who has liked, who has voted for this song, we receive this award in humility. And we say, let's keep doing this together. Because I can tell you that there is a reward. Ndimwari anorangari. Shalom.
Visual Award Winner Ceremony for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021.
Taking second position for 2021 Kunashe Gospel Top 50 was none other than another gospel musician, South African based artist Elizabeth.
Elizabeth Manyoa, she is a Zimbabwean gospel musician based in South Africa. Her music career begged us to a very tender age when they used to make her stand on a chair to sing as she was still a short toddler. She took music professionally in 1998, where she recorded her debut album called Twakai Jehovah with the help of Bishop Admiakase of the then gospel train. She did another album called Twakai Rugare in 2007. Followed by Ndauya in 2009, Mazuwa Okuyipa in 2018, and Ndozuzani in 2019. She has worked with the two popular Zimbabwean gospel musicians on two separate occasions. She collaborated with Rumbe Zirikushe on album Ndauya and collaborated with Ivy Kombakase on single track Ndozuzani. She is currently in studio working on a single track with a South African musician called Katlego Makanta. Elizabeth Manyoa draws an inspiration from her mother, who is an apostle for the Stone of Help Church. Elizabeth, she is a born-again Christian, water and Holy Spirit baptized, and is looking forward to seeing Christ in the clouds anytime soon. She is a mother of one child, a son aged 22 years of age. She believes in herself and believes her place of calling is the stage. It has been a long and tiresome road, but she is still going strong and hopes to reach her destination at God's appointed time.
Hello viewers, thank you for the support you rendered to his music. And to Kunashe Studios, I'm forever grateful. It's a great job what you're doing, and you are grooming musicians. Your passion for music, your passion for musicians, I'm forever grateful. I feel humbled. I stand here today as an award winner for the Kunashe Studios competition that was held December 31. And I'm grateful. Thank you so much.
Visual Award Winner Ceremony for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021.
And the winner for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 is none other than, according to you fans, gospel sensation Dorcas Moyo. Yashika nguva yekuti tipe mubairo wedu weKunashe Gospel Top 50 watanga takamirira. Welcoming on stage none other than Dorcas Moyo. Murikunzwa sei kunai mai mu?
Ndifara zvinonyanyisa. Ndotenda Kunashe Studio, ndotenda mai manager wangu, mai manager. Okay. Nemusoro wakanyanyisa, ndotenda mafans, ndotenda mai family. Thank you so much. Management also in network marketing,
Thank you. You're welcome.
My manager.
Thank you. Congratulations. It's small. The macro robot.
I was hotel. Thank you.
Dorcas Nezaramoyo, born in a family of 6 children, 4 girls and 2 boys. She is the third born in her family. She was born and raised in Goromonze, attended her primary education at Goromonze Primary School. Later on proceeded to Chinyuka Secondary School. Dorcas Nezaramoyo, raised by a very strict father and mother. This, however, was a very good preparation for the life ahead of her. Spending most of her time in Harare, she relocated to Mutare after being transferred by work. However, the welcoming people of Manicaland make her super comfortable, such that she does not dream of moving away from the jewel of the East, as said Dorcas. She is a nutritionist by profession. She is running a kitchen attached to a dialysis center here in Mutare. Dorcas, she has 6 albums named Ndinokutunga Mirira, Ndokusheza Ijeso, Zininipise, Ndibatsire Ngari, Pamaranta Pura, and recently Visei Marara. And she also have 14 singles, including Wakabuda Sei, Ano Miraneso, Munyarazi, Zamakati Rongera, Murimutsene, to mention but a few. Right now, she is in studio in preparation for the 7th album to be released soon in April 2022. Dorcas Nezaramoyo.
Kunashe Studios would like to honor our artists Batakashanda now 2021 ESA, Batakaitora Noma videos, Batakaita Noma albums, Batakaita Noma singles. Would like to thank you very much and we appreciate it. And today we are going to announce many awards. Would like to honor Varume Batakashanda now, Bakuma Navi Batakashanda now. Would like to appreciate you, Makatikoshera Varume. And I'm going to present an award for Best Male Artist. And in the category, the nominees are Keshmo Michaonyerwa, Blessing Bakira, Munyaraz Mashereni, Obet Mponde, and Admea Nago. And the winner is Keshmo Michaonyerwa.
Yeah.
Kunashe Studios Zvakare would like to honor my female artists ataka shanda nao mugorera 2021. Madzimai makakosha imimi. Thumbs up to you guys. And in the best female categories, the nominees are Karo Chidzikwe, Dorcas Moyo, Tsitsika Afukatema, Chloris Machwaire, and May Makoni. And the winner is none other than Dorcas Moyo. Zvakare kuKunashe Studios, kune vanhurume vachiri kusimukira munyaya dzegospel music is. And we'd like to honor you guys. Muri kushanda zvakanyanya. And in the category, the nominees are Love Joy, Minister Len, Evidence, Reverend T. Bob, Blessing Bakira. And the winner is Blessing Bakira. The female upcoming gospel artists vachiri kusimukira munyaya dzegospel music varipo vachiri kushanda nawo, and I would like to encourage you, shandai nesimba vasikana. And in the category, the nominees are Definitely Ncube, Chloris Machwaire, Caroline Chidzikwe, Maidera Nyika, Mai Magora. And the winner is Chloris Machwaire.
Visual Award Winner Ceremony for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021.
Thank you very much for supporting us, for inspiring us, not forgetting our sponsors, Havoc Investment and Kunashe Studios, who made this program a success. Thank you very much. And here present with us, Tina Manager Dorcas Moyo. Aripan, Dambo tell the secret behind Iri Pop the Teach Room Baitika. We're going to welcome him.
Visual Award Winner Ceremony for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021.
Welcome, Pastor Madondo, to Kunashe Gospel Top 50.
Thank you very much. The pleasure is mine.
Yeah. We welcome you. Trumbo Timbunya Zotita Rabti Chich Rumbunya Zoitikana Dorcas Moyo. Utora ma wadzi ese. Chich Rumbunya Zot, what's the secret behind?
Well, Mimi Kamamichona Murikona and Dorcas Moyo, but this is when we do this, we see the hand of God. I think we are very much humbled by this platform. Let's not be on Kunashe Studios, from the production of the music and from everything.
Yeah,
but let me hasten to say, working with Dorcas Moyo is a marvelous thing to do.
Wow.
She is actually a tale of both ends. She is an extremely very good person and also a very emotional person.
Yes.
She's a person who likes whatever she does.
Mm-hmm.
So if you've got talent, you've got this, that desire, the zeal and everything, and that accumulated in prayer, I can tell you that God will definitely make you achieve greater things. I think everything that we have achieved here, we owe it to the handiwork of God. We owe it to the Almighty God, who is the one person who enables us. Notwithstanding the fans vanotsigira heavenly melodies, pamwe chete nechikwata cheheavenly melodies, vana vanotitira zvinodadisa. Chinodongokurudzira ndechekuti kana mikana ichinge iripo, let's grab the opportunity and right, let's run with it. Mai Moyo has done well. She has made me proud as a manager. She has made Manicaland proud as a host province.
That's
and she has made Zimbabwe very much proud as a country. So we just want to encourage everybody who supports our Dorcas Moyo music, and also want to thank our producer. This we say undeservedly. My producer, one of the but we do not know if but at the end of the day, it's success that counts. The effort of Mai Moyo, the effort ya producer, effort ya vana vanoimba ku heaven melodies, ne effort yedu estate chipapazana nekuti zvandu zvandu. Zvoiswa pamwe chete. But remember, azvindoinzwi. Kuti vakatarisa zvamufudzo kuti zviri nyore.
Eh, chii chirumbonyadzo itika.
Nechekuti imomo munokurunganwa.
Okay.
Munotukanwa. Unotaura nemashoko ekumboti kufundi kufundisei. Jango mashoko kuti ukapotasa, iye munhu veimba chiti Jesu Jesu here. Munotukanwa but verses zvinenge zvichiitwa kuti tigadzire product.
Thank you so much, Pastor Madudu. Lufunga mango shinzi omega. Ushanda ni simba. Being fair. You are still watching Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021 Awards. And I'm going to present Best Zim Danzo Artist. And the nominees are Iga B and Washi B. And the winner is Iga B.
Kunashe Studios. Presenting Visual Award Winner Ceremony for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021. Sitting at number 1, Adokas Moyo. Sitting at number 2, Elizabeth Manyoa. Sitting at number 3, Bishop Charles Jonase. Congratulations, the Kunashe Gospel Top 50 Ceremony. Brought to you by Kunashe Studios.
The Best Afropop Award for 2021 goes to none other than The Gifts. Kunashe Studios, no record of music, yes, all types of music. And I'm going to present an award for Best Sungura Artist. And for the nominees, we shall go to the screen. And the winner is Samuel Sam.
Kunashe Studios presenting Visual Award Winner Ceremony for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021. Sitting at number 1, Adokas Moyo. Sitting at number 2, Elizabeth Manyoa. Sitting at number 3, Bishop Charles Jonase. Congratulations, the Kunashe Gospel Top 50 Ceremony. Brought to you by Kunashe Studios.
You are still watching Kunashe Gospel Top 50. Cinema artist Akawanda Tino Shandanao, Anugara, South Africa, and the best international gospel artist in SA is none other than Tete Miriam. Kunashe Studios inoshanda nema artists ekuBotswana akawanda. And the best international gospel artist in Botswana is none other than Pastor Tsitsikafu Katema. Also, as Kunashe Studios, tino rekuda nema international artist akawanda. UK, Denmark, Britain, USA. You can record an album urikoko. We can produce an album together. Zvichitoita. So don't have fear. Talk to us. And the winner for the best international gospel artist, none other than Clara and Kate Music. Is Joanna Amando Sayene. You are watching 2021 Kunashe Gospel Top 50 Virtual Awards. Keep on liking, subscribing to our YouTube channel. I'm going to present Producers Honorary Award. Iyo etuda kutenda Sekunashe team, our producer, our engineer. We just want to appreciate kungotenda ma individuals. Etaka shanda nao makore esa darika ai. We'd like to thank you for helping us, for inspiring us. Patinenge chishanda nemi, tuna kutenda ishakanyanya. And the individuals are Reverend T. Bobo, Peter Anthony Masuka, Keshmo Mchao Nyerwa, Admire Nago, and Pastor Ellen Anderson.
Kunashe Studios presenting Virtual Award Winner Ceremony for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021.
Thank you for watching Kunashe Gospel Top 50 Virtual Awards. Rambai mchi like, rambai mchi subscriber. We are promising big things as Kunashe Studios. We are itiku record day. We are itiku tore ma videos. We are promising big things in 2022. Thank you so much. Bye. I'm Ashne Chifamba.
Kunashe Studios presenting Virtual Award Winner Ceremony for Kunashe Gospel Top 50 2021.